Good morning, Springbrook. It's Monday, November 23rd. We hope everyone had a great weekend and are ready for the short week this week and Thanksgiving.
I'm Joseph, and with me today is Ali, and we're here to bring you your morning announcements.
Seniors, we're still selling class t-shirts. If you would like to purchase one, please stop by E213 in the morning during lunch or after school. The cost is only $10.
Crossroads, Springbrook's Christian Club, will be meeting Tuesday in room B109 during lunch. All students are invited to come and engage in insightful conversations and learn powerful truths. Again, the room number is B109.
The class of 2019 has elected Chancey Manny Bennett, Jason Strattenbay, and Jason Absalon as its officers. They will be meeting every other Wednesday at lunch in Ms. Schmutter's room, E206, starting on December 2nd. If you are a freshman and you have any ideas for fun activities or fundraisers, stop by and let your officers know.
Staff student volleyball is back in the main gym Fridays during lunch. Bring athletic shoes. Play begins at the start of lunch. Hope to see you all there.
Springbrook Department will be hosting its 5th annual drumline competition on Saturday, December 5th at 4 p.m. in the school gym. Come out and support your very own Springbrook Hit Squad drumline and see some of the most talented drumline battles for the first place in the competition. Also performing on the showcase is the University of Maryland's drumline. The cost is $5 per student and $10 per adult. Tickets will go on sale Monday, November 23rd in the cafeteria during lunch.
If you're interested in earning SSL hours, here are two opportunities. The Winter Brookside Gardens needs lots of SSL volunteers to help at their Garden of Lights display. Come join the fun at their festive walk-through holiday light display November 27th to January 3rd. Volunteers must be 16 and older, attend the training session, and commit to 4 shifts. Shifts are from 5 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. Sunday through Thursday, and 5 p.m. to 10 p.m. Friday and Saturday. Secondly, do you have gift wrapping skills? Child's Play in Rockville is looking for volunteers to wrap holiday presents from now to December 25th, Christmas. Please see Mrs. Brown Miles in counseling office if you're interested.
The Model United Nations Club completed a conference at Cantonelle High School this past weekend, and it went very well. Students discussed about women's rights and cyber warfare at the local and national level. At the conference, Zuriel Heron won awards for the honorable mention.
It's Centennial. Well, that does it for Ali and me, but before we leave, check out this promo for Open Mic, which happens today during lunch in Team Room 2.
When you lose something you can't replace.
Hey, Blue Devils. Come out and show your talent next week, Monday, November 23rd, at Springbrook's annual open mic in Team Room 2, hosted by Springbrook's National Honor Society. Let's see the talent that our Blue Devils have, be it singing,
times that made us laugh,
playing instruments, or even poetry.
You've already thought you've seen the worst. You've heard that time can heal all wounds, but what about the wounds that are running out of time? Life can be unpredictable.
If you are interested in performing, you can sign up at the door or email Rania at rania1199@gmail.com as seen on the flags around the school or over here to reserve a spot. See you there, Blue Devils.